The proto ploughing project was supposed to be at the harvest stage. Instead, the land lies fallow and the seeds rots and shed. The field has not been ploughed. The Amatole District Municipality says the service provider they appointed failed to do his bit.
He arrived 2 weeks later asking if we know anyone with a tractor in the village because he doesn't own one.
The department has promised to intervene and ensure this project becomes a success.
We would assist those communities and make sure that their land is ploughed.
However, most projects have been successful. Sikotindlala Maize project at Majali village started with only 50 hectares. They've now doubled that, and 100 hectares are now used to produce maize, potatoes and other vegetables. The department is encouraging emerging farmers to identify projects that will develop rural areas. More than 30 million has been spent on the first phase. A further 38 million has been budgeted to expand the program. Olutu Sota, SABC News in the East.